Hey boys and girls. Alright, we're going to do a little chipping drill here, but it does not involve hitting golf balls. You just need one of the clubs. You can take your shot iron, your pea, your 9-iron. Here we're going to have the club head stuck to your left forearm. You're going to hold the left hand and then the right hand so that our shoulders and arms form a little triangle here. Okay? Okay, to a setup position, bending the hips. From here, we're going to just turn our shoulders only. Turn our shoulders back and forth. Making small swings first, and then we progress to bigger swings. So the bigger, big 4, even a 9, 3. So when we're doing this drill, we want to make sure that our arms and shoulders remain in this triangle position. And we don't want to see the club moving. Okay, the club hit has to stay on the left forearm the whole time.